Yo, shout out to Stephen A. Smith's eating habits. We have similar taste.
Ass or titties? Always ass.
Even if Snoop has a smoke, you're still gonna catch a contact.
You already know. Come on. This all
Snoop's blood is like 96% THC.
If he sneezes in a room, everybody's getting high.
I'm gonna answer that. I mean, I know I'm associated with Walt Disney, but damn it, everybody knows I'm a bottom feeder.
Okay. So yeah, no, I thought he was gonna say I'm a bottom. I was like, wow. This interview's going in a whole new direction.
Yo, listen, I'm a bottom feeder.
Between them cheeks.
Shout out to you, my guy.
Damn it, everybody knows I'm a bottom feeder.
He's an ESPN interview like at the water cooler, like, yo, ass? Because I do.
He was not drinking after him, like, oh.
Okay.
That's Stephen's cup? Okay.
Oh, never mind. Okay. Make sure you write your name on your cup, Stephen Smith.
They treat Stephen's cups at ESPN the way Marlon Wayans treated that bottle. Yeah.
That's why Skip Bayless left me. It wasn't for the checks. He said, I guess it's appropriate to apologize. The reason I say that is because of the attention it's brought to my employees. Obviously for the wrong reasons, and I have to own that. I still enjoy ass on the regular.
That's right. Hey. Ass every day.